I'm going up to the lookout. I want to see the moon and the stars. I'll go with you. I wonder what we'll be able to see through the telescope.
I'll bet you see some pretty sights from up there.
This will be fun. Look at the moon and the stars.
Look how many stars.
It's so dark over here. I'm gonna look at the moon.
Oh, look at all the stars.
Oh, I can see the stars too.
Wow.
This is so neat. I've never seen it at nighttime. Barney, the treehouse looks a little different at night.
Oh, it sure does, Ashley.
In fact, it's a little scary.
Oh, it's okay, Ashley. There's nothing to be scared of.
Barney, what's that sound?
Maybe it's Robert and Kristen up in the lookout.
It's not us. It sounds kind of like an owl. That's not an owl. Isn't it a ghost?
There are no such things as ghosts. And if there were, they wouldn't be that clumsy.
Steven.
Guess I didn't scare anybody, did I? Oh, thought we might need a flashlight?
Are you okay down there? Yes, our ghost turned out to be Steven with a flashlight.
Well, instead of a flashlight, why don't we use nature's lights?
Nature's lights?
Well, sure. Come on, I'll show you. Here we go. Whoop-de-doo.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, they're fireflies. See how they glow and light the night?
They sure are pretty. Hey, they're making a shape.
It looks like the moon.
That's another one of nature's nightlights, right, Barney?
That's right, Ashley. And that's a full moon.
It looks like a big round circle. Look, Kristen.
Some people say there's a man in the moon.
Barney, is there really a man in the moon?
No, not really.
But it's fun to pretend.
And pretend the moon is made of green cheese.
Well, as long as we're pretending, I'm guessing spaghetti, meatballs, and pizza are up there too.
Huh?